Hello?
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Dad.
Hey, guys. Hey. How are you? How you doing, huh?
Good. Okay, I guess.
Okay? Well, who's just okay? Is that you, James?
Yeah. When are you coming home, Dad?
Well, I can't, sweetheart. I can't. It's not for a while, remember?
Why?
Look, I told you I'm away because I'm working. Right?
Grandma says you're never coming back.
Philippa, is that you? Put Grandma on the phone for me, will you?
Why do you do this to yourself?
It's the only way I can still dream.
Why is it so important to dream?
My dreams were still together. Son, James. He's digging for something, maybe a worm. That's Philippa. You see, I thought about calling out to them so they'd turn and smile and I could see those beautiful faces of theirs, but it's all too late.
Right now, or never, Cobb.
And I start to panic. I realize I'm gonna regret this moment that I need to see their faces one last time. But the moment's passed. She thought they were projections, that our real children were waiting for us up there somewhere.
I'm their mother!
Calm down.
Don't you think I can tell the difference?
So, I ran.
Right now or never, come.
James? Philippa?
Don't do this, Mom, please.